This is all that remains of the stretch of the original canal lock here in Delaware City. It's pretty hard to imagine that all of the traffic that went through the C&D Canal historically had to fit in this narrow canal. Barges would come in from the Delaware Bay, lock into the canal, and then head through. And looking up in this direction is the turning basin. And then that continues on up toward Delaware City Marina.